season to win back-to-back factory stock showdown, but presented by Samtech Races in her car as well. Stephen Bell's car doesn't move. Leah Pritchett's car is thundering down the Mopar Express Lane appropriately enough, and Leah goes 8.001, almost into the sevens again at 172.36 miles an hour. And for the second time in as many races as we have seen the Samtech Factory Stock Showdown, it is the El Bandito Dodge Challenger Drag Pack rumbling its way to a final round victory. An unfortunate turn of events for Stephen Bell as the car literally did not leave the starting line.
But now Samtech Factory Stock Showdown, it is a back-to-back winner. The car is El Bandito, and her name is Leah Pritchett. She's hanging out with Mark Powick and hanging out with her best friend, Wally. And, of course, Crew Chief Kevin Helms. Boy, this program really looking good. 7-second run here in the NHRA, and now another Wally.
Absolutely. This Bandito's team from Mopar Dodge and Pennzoil kicked it off awesome, right? Not only our 7-second run, then we backed it up in the first round. And, again, I'm just so proud we were low of every single round of entire competition. So this is just it's been incredible. Obviously, they added 25 pounds to us and took 25 pounds off some of our competitors. But I think we showed today that we have a lot of Mopar power, and we have one race left. I think we're going into this in second in points. So actually, I don't think I'd rather be in any other position and be with any other better people than these guys.
She got the job done. The Samtech Factory Stock Showdown. Leah Pritchett takes the win here at the AAA Midwest Nationals.